It's a new day and it's a new vlog. Today I'm going down to Coach Joey, a great personal trainer at one of our gyms here in Oslo. He's going to show us what kind of training that is really working. I'm looking forward to have a workout with you.
Yeah.
And I think it's really interesting. This is the time of the year, both in Norway and all over the world, where everybody is thinking, I need to get in shape. I need to lose a couple of kilos and get in shape for the summer.
Yes.
And I was thinking of what kind of training would you recommend for people like me that cannot train 5 hours every day? That is really effective to get in shape quickly.
I will recommend like calisthenics.
Yeah.
Lifting weights.
Yeah.
And do some Olympic lifting.
Lifting, yeah.
Some dynamic stuff like that. And do some movements. That's good for the body.
Yeah. Because you actually are a champion in calisthenics, aren't you?
Yeah, yes, I was in 2014 and 2015.
Yeah.
I was.
That's the advanced way of training.
Yes, exactly. It is.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to you showing me some
I'm going to show a little bit at the end, so I will do that.
Yeah. But first, of course, for ordinary people like me that needs to get in a little better shape, like high intensity training, is that something you would recommend that's easier for people to do?
Oh yeah, for sure. I know that it's really popular now, that high intensity interval circuits, that you combine many different exercises, that it's short breaks, and it's like many rounds.
Yeah.
And it's really good.
I know that you're going to show me some
exercises. Looking forward to that.
I'm going to sweat, get the pulse, the heart rate going.
Yeah, that's exactly what it does with high intensity circle training. Because it makes you closer to get your high pulse, maximum pulse.
Yeah.
Because it's so short breaks between the exercises. Yes, you're going to get your pulse high up and that's going to burn your calories.
Yeah.
And at the same time, you're gonna build the muscle also.
Mm. But also, Joefrey, isn't it true that if you want to get in shape, maybe lose a couple of kilos, you need to focus on nutrition?
Yes. Yeah, and nutrition is the most important thing. You can train so many hours, spend so much time in the gym, and you will get no results. Why? Because of nutrition. I would say like you can spend 30% at the gym and 70% focus on the nutrition.
On the nutrition.
Yeah, for sure.
But I think the nutrition part is really easy for people to also do wrong, because it's something, maybe if you have some bad habits and you're on the go and you don't think about it, and then it's like, oh, I'm hungry, let's grab a cheeseburger,
something
or you don't eat all day and you eat a lot in the evening. But do you have like, let's say two or three tips that's really, really easy that people could do today?
Yeah.
Immediately.
I have one, recommend like drink more water, less soda. Eat more healthy food. Try to eat fruits and nuts. Yeah. It's really good. It's fast energy and it's good. Yeah.
So instead of when you get the urge for chocolate, for example, you instead eat an apple.
An apple. You just make it finish preparing at the morning, and so you always have it in your back pocket or something.
Yeah.
When you're hungry, you grab the nuts, eat it, some fruits, smoothie.
Yeah.
And stuff like that. It's easy.
That's easy.
Yeah.
So that's what you do. You prepare
always
the day before.
Yeah.
So you always have the food in your backpack.
Yeah.
During the day. So it's not a risk that you, oh, I have no food and then you have to eat something bad.
Exactly.
Okay. And that's a good variant. So prepare the food the day before.
Yes. I recommend that. It's good. Yeah. And it's easy. It's just a habit you need to put in your routine.
Yeah. It's actually down to habits.
Yeah, habits and routine.
And routine.
I think like if you have a good routine, you will be a success.
Yeah.
So good routine and make it a good habit.
Yeah.
Yeah.
How many times per week for an ordinary guy or woman that needs to get in shape would you recommend if they train good like we are going to do afterwards?
Yeah, I would think it like a new beginner person, I would recommend like start 2 to 3 times a week.
Yeah.
and just start easy, focus on basics, do movement, stretch out, do cardio, stuff like that. Don't do something too much advanced for yourself, because then you will feel like, oh, I cannot do this, it's too hard, it's too difficult. Yeah. You compare yourself with other people and you look at them and you're sitting there and thinking like, oh my God, I never will be like him or like her, and you know.
And then they give up.
Yes, they give up. Yeah. So I would say like, enjoy, have fun with what you're doing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
First, you're going to show me a good program that I can do at the gym or at home or at my hotel room or wherever.
Whatever.
Almost.
Yeah.
But you will also show some really advanced.
Oh yeah, I will.
We'll do calisthenics.
Calisthenics, yeah.
Yeah.
So it's combining. We call it the street workout.
Street workout.
So it's like combined with dancing and gymnastic.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's for the advanced
people.
We'll see. That was really good.
Good.
You got my heart rate up.
Oh yeah, well done, man, well done.
I noticed it's good setup, different kind of muscle groups.
Yes, exactly. So we don't crash with the same muscle group for each round.
Yeah.
So you're like, one station is abs, one station is leg, and one lower back.
Yeah.
And you have, set up different.
And that way I can keep my heart rate up.
Exactly, because you have such a short break between.
Yeah.
And that makes you time to like change and breathe in and then do it again.
Go all out.
Yes.
But for if I'm going to put up this for myself or people at home, this exercise is 6 exercises.
Yeah.
And you work out all you can for 25 seconds on each
station. Yeah.
And you rest for 20 seconds.
Yes.
Then you go through all 6.
Yep.
And then you have 3 rounds.
3 rounds.
But you have an arrest.
Each round.
Yeah.
You're allowed to give yourself 60 second break.
60 second break.
Yeah. So you can
again
give 100% on all 6 stations.
Yeah.
So, but you can also choose how long you want to work on each station. You can choose 45 seconds if you are advanced. If you are a new beginner, 20 seconds.
Yeah.
Then and again you choose the right exercise for your level.
Yeah. That's a really good program.
Thank you.
And you can do it anywhere.
Anywhere.
And you sweat, you burn a lot of calories.
And you build muscle.
And you build muscle and you get your exercise done in a very short time.
Yes.
So it's no excuse that you don't have time.
Oh yeah, no excuse.
So get into the gym. And Joefrey.
Yeah.
Now I'm really tired.
Yeah, that's good.
that's my the workout for today. I mean, this kind of exercise, everybody can do.
Yeah, for sure.
And you can just do it faster and more advanced as you get in better shape.
Yes, exactly.
But I mean, it's also possible to do really advanced stuff also in the gym.
Yeah.
If you are advanced.
Sure.
It's not for most people, but I know that you can do a lot of cool things.
Yeah, I can do some.
Could you show another way to use the gym?
Sure.
The advanced way?
Yeah, I can do that.
We'll be right back. that's it for today. Had a great workout with Joefrey, and thank you for that.
Thank you.
Looking forward to another exercise. Oh, yeah. And if you like this episode, especially with this star, please give us a thumb up and subscribe to the channel. And see you next Thursday.
Oh yeah.